opening day of Pennsylvania bow season. I'm getting set up for the evening hunt. I got some does working in here. They're kind of feeding away from me, but I'm gonna get my bow ready here. Probably an hour and a half till dark. I hunted this morning at a different location till about 1 o'clock, didn't see anything. Thought I heard a bear wallowing in the beaver pond behind me though. That was pretty cool. But switched areas here. Really hot out. So I'm just set up over this leg cut. There's a lot of acorns in here, a lot of grass. There's always a lot of does in here. So we're gonna see if some more does step out. There was just two that came by. There's about five does out there now. They all came out in the same spot. About 45 minutes of light left here. If nothing comes in, I know where I'm gonna sit Monday evening. But don't tell them. Well, that's gonna do it for opening day here in Pennsylvania. I think I ended up seeing 12, 13 deer this evening. There was like 8 or 9 does out here, and a little buck chased them all off, and then they all came back out. And then there was a couple other deer up on the top end of the cut, and then a spike chased them, and then he came down to me. I'll definitely be in here Monday evening, set up down there. And we should have some deer pretty close, so we'll see you then.
Well, it's the second day of archery here in Pennsylvania. About midday right now,
and 75 degrees. It is hot. Didn't hunt this morning, but just gonna shoot the bow here midday and get dialed in for the evening sit. Gonna be hunting this clear cut that I hunted on Saturday night, and hopefully some does wanna play this evening. So I was gonna shoot a couple here and get warmed up and head out for the evening here in a little bit. So I'm shooting aluminum 2018 arrows this year. Shot carbon for pretty much forever. But my dad and I went up to Canada to hunt moose. That's a whole other story. I got some video, but whole other story I hope to tell in the future soon. But since we were hunting moose, I wanted to be shooting heavier arrows. So switched to aluminums for this season, and I've just been shooting them so good I didn't want to switch back to carbon. But this total arrow setup's about 600 grains, a little over 600 grains. Got a 175 grain point on the front. And they're shooting good for me. So I've hunted with this bow forever, except for last season. With a long bow last year. But this recurve, I've hunted with since like 2015. Every deer I've got archery hunting was taken with this bow. But I'm just shooting field points now. These are the hunting arrows. That's a two blade ace broadhead on the front of these that I'm hunting with. Alright, feeling good. I'm going to grab some lunch, hang out for a little, go through some like old trail camera photos. I love doing that in the middle of the season. Just looking back over old trail camera photos from last season and just seeing what was going on there this time of year, relating that to weather and wind and all that stuff. So that's what I'm going to do, and then we'll see you in the woods this evening. Alright, it's October 2nd. I'm trying to keep my voice low. The woods is very quiet right now. I know I'm very close to some deer. So you saw earlier in this video, I was set up in this cut. It's behind me. I was about 120 yards over there. I'd probably 10 deer come out right here. I'm just inside the woods from the cut. I got my back to the cut. I'm facing to where the deer are gonna be coming out. Not very high in the tree since there's so much leaf cover. My feet are probably only 8 feet, maybe 7 feet right now. But it's a beautiful evening. I'm sure you can hear the acorns raining down all around me. Mostly where I'm at is beech and maple, a couple oaks and birch trees. But the dominant oak stand is out here behind me in this select cut, and it's just dumping acorns. So that's the dominant feed right now. But these deer bed in this little island. I mean, it's a pretty big island that they didn't cut here. It's cut on all other sides, but not right in here, in this area. Hopefully, these deer want to come out in bow range. Well, it's 5 o'clock. Look back behind me and spike out there walking through the clear cut. I saw him the other night. I think there were two spikes actually. They were chasing the does around. Those two does came in from the cut. The one saw me because I really didn't have much cover over here. And she did a full 360 around me, but the other one had no clue. She came in about 6 yards the other doe. And I probably needed about 3 to 4 more steps out of her to clear this beech brush and I would have had her. But this other doe was just grilling me. And she saw me moving on this doe. And those coyotes are right here. I'm guessing that's why no deer came out here tonight, because these coyotes were probably in here all day bedded down. Crazy. I love getting close to deer. That's so awesome. That was a good hunt right there. It's not over. We still got about half hour light left, but they never blew at me either. They look like year and a half year old though. One right there. Didn't even know I was here. That beech brush was just in the way, but that other doe gave me up, so what are you gonna do? It's tough. It's even harder trying to